Ellen DeGeneres and Pharrell Williams discussed singer Kim Burrell's homophobic remarks. Williams and Burrell were supposed to perform the song I See Victory from the Hidden Figures soundtrack on DeGeneres' show. Ellen canceled her appearance after a video emerged of Burrell's anti-gay comments during a sermon. Both DeGeneres and Williams condemned the hateful comments. "There's no space, there's no room for any kind of prejudice in 2017 and moving on. There's no room," Pharrell said. Nicki Minaj and Meek Mill have officially called it quits. Nicki took to Twitter to confirm their rumored breakup. "To confirm, yes, I'm single. Focusing on my work and looking forward to sharing it with you guys really soon." The rappers started dating in early 2015. Anthony Anderson's wife has requested a dismissal of her divorce petition. Alvina Stewart originally filed for divorce from the Blackish star in September, citing irreconcilable differences. James Vanderbeek has signed on to produce and star in a new comedy series for Viceland. The former Dawson's Creek star will portray DJ and producer Diplo in the new scripted comedy called What Would Diplo Do?